Hi, I'm Liam from Fowles and welcome to the Home Renovators Auction Preview for Wednesday the 19th of February 2020 at 10 a.m. Well, we've got a huge catering auction this week inside the Home Reno Auction. It's sort of scattered all the way through. I thought I'd start the video here. Have a look at all these fridges. Big, great big Bromic commercial fridges. There's four of those. They're thousands and thousands of dollars worth. Clear front fridges, ice machines, cooking gear, some beautiful fridges over here, and also bain-maries. It looks like an ice cream freezer. Cake fridge over the back there. Looks like a... I'd say that's a bain-marie as well. Coming through here, I can see a glass washer, some different mixing gear there. And have a look at these beautiful fridges. Amazing. And again, thousands and thousands of dollars worth. I'll get it all going for a dollar. Absolutely beautiful. Moving through here now, we've got heaps and heaps of vanities. There's wall mount and freestanding. Got a heap that have come in again. Really nice gear that's been really popular, so they've sent a heap more in. Over on the other side, I can see stacks of... cooktops, but induction cooktops there, range hoods here, beautiful range hoods here. Down the back here I can see loads of dishwashers. Have a look at all these dishwashers. Euro, Amiga, amongst other brands, mountains of those, couple of hundred bucks will get all of those going. Some beautiful bar, underbar fridges, freestanding cookers, heaps and heaps of barbecues. Look at all those barbecues there, they're beautiful. Cooktops, more freestanders. Down the back here, frameless shower screens. Really nice looking gear, all of that. Then through here, loads of different ovens, loads of basins as well. Have a look at all these basins. Jackson's just going to catch up with me just there. All the basins there, beautiful. They'll all be unreserved as well, I'm pretty sure. Down through here, mountains of different ovens. On the other side, freestanding cookers there. I can see compact microwaves, beautiful taps, heaps of Frankie taps, heaps of Frankie sinks. What else can I show you through here? More taps. Loads of furniture, this beautiful furniture, this beautiful Tasmanian oak furniture. There's a heap of different pieces through the auction. That's a nice looking dressing table there. 900mm ovens, 600mm ovens, great big barbecue range hoods there. More little range hoods, beautiful looking range hoods there out of Amiga. What else can I show you through here? Ovens, heaps of these cushions, these bags of cushions. We've got mountains of those. They're always popular when they come in. Unreserved, we'll start them away at a dollar. These are nice, these grey upholstered dining chairs. Actually, they're really nice. Have a look at those. I'm just going to have a look at the quantity for you. There are 25 of those. Very, very nice. I really like those. And again, we'll get them going for a dollar. Some beautiful studded furniture there, some miscellaneous dining chairs over the back there. So there's quite a bit of ex-high furniture, ex-display furniture, some various bits and pieces through here. Actually, we need to go for a bit of a walk. I saw something down the back I want to show you as well. There's that furniture out in the timber area, I think, today. Just checking with Jackson. We'll go down the back and have a quick look at that. On the way down, have a look at all these mirrors. They've sent even more mirrors in. We've got loads of mirrors. They're fantastic. All different frameless. We've got some Art Deco style ones. On the way past, we'll have a look at this beautiful bedroom suite. Have a look at this. We've got the tall boy there, lock 409. They've got the bed head there. So there's some really nice furniture in as well as the appliances and, of course, all that cooking gear. But this is what I wanted to show you. I nearly walked past this. Absolutely sensational. Have a look at all this furniture out the back here. Some beautiful tub chairs. They're genuine leather tub chairs. Some sort of restaurant. Then there's these old school looking square tables. These beautiful two red couches. And then over the back here, have a look at all these chairs. They will really fix up a treat. And there's plenty of those. Looks like there are 98 of them. They're sensational. Someone will absolutely love those. So we definitely had to walk back down and show you those. They were really fantastic. On the way back through, I can see a beautiful Clark laundry basin there. What else can I spot for you on the way back? A nice little couch there. That's a pretty nice modern looking couch. That'll be good for someone. More of that catering gear there. Some fryers and also I saw a microwave there. I think there's a pretty flash Panasonic commercial microwave there. That's pretty nice. Last of the suitcases. I think that is absolutely it. So if you haven't got a beautiful suitcase set yet, we've been through 450 of them and we've got about 8 left there now. Just out the front here, very quickly, some beautiful ex-higher outdoor furniture. That'll all be unreserved as well. Some really nice looking stuff out here. And then a heap more catering gear. Outdoor sinks, Really nice looking. There's a wash up sink there, and some cookers. So all in all, three fantastic looking auctions. We can't wait to see you here tomorrow at 10 a.m. Thanks for watching.